drinks, that's why.
You're just on the edge of the curb on the left there, Matt. You got about 4 or 5 feet on the right.
At the top of the hill on Bruce F.
I think it's going to Bruce. Okay, on the right. I'll pass you there, Matt.
Understood.
I'm riding with you.
Okay.
Okay, blocking.
Chance, Matt. Okay. Watch the sign. I heard that. You have the turtle crossing sign.
As long as you're good on the front, I'll just stay back here.
Yeah, Don's got the turtle, next corner covered.
Bent turtle right. Crossing sign.
Is the sign still standing?
Yeah, it is. It just grazed it.
Tell me, bent
the e-truck. You can have the center of the road if you want.
You've got 3 inches from the bottom of the shed to the roadway at the back.
Just a little bit in the back.
What happened to our tent?
Well, it's scratched coming around the corner truck. Back there, right?
Oh, did it?
Yep.
Well, I'm glad we didn't try that at Bruce Ave and Benetangor.
Yeah.
Have to go real slow, that back end is still sagging.
We're going straight in, Don.
We might as well turn to the left of the bigger gate.
Okay.